Superb display in that victory in their last game, and they want to build on that now.
Well, winning can be a fantastic habit, Martin, can't it? And if they get another one here, they're going to be a very strong force this season.
Here's the kickoff, and the game is underway. Jordan. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Schneider. Here's the shot. Maybe a bit of a sighter, but it was a strong effort.
I have seen him score from those kind of distances.
Throw in to come. Jordan. Ramos. Gives it away. Goalkeeper is there for him, and he's played it to him. Sturridge. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Villa. Sturridge. Maybe took his eye off the ball. Romano. Well, they're in a good position here. Hazard. Stark. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Well, the referee has blown for the free kick. I don't think he's going to produce the yellow card. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. It's gone out for a throw. Ball. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Just taking the heat out of the moment, the ball back to the goalkeeper. Villa. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Trying to steer it through. A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside. That's cut out. Shoots! Shot blocked here. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. Corner played in. Cleared away, well away from goal. Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Hazard. Ball. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Good defensive clearance there. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Here's Roberts. Villa. Threading it through. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Hazard. Villa! Oh, charged down. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Really in the clear now. Out into the wide areas now. Hazard. Whipped in from the wide area. and they get it away. Comes in strongly.
Wijnaldum. Jordan.
Schneider.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Hazard.
Ball.
Roberts. Stark.
Ball. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away.
And safely behind for a goal kick. That's a good spot by the defender.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. And here's the shot. Hit it hard, but not very true.
Cacho.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Schneider. Interception hit.
Ball.
Hazard.
Schneider.
Careless there.
Ball.
Hazard. And the referee has given the free kick.
Ball. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes.
The keeper can collect this one. And there is the half-time whistle.
And this is the start of the second half. Jordan.
And the opposition will get a throw here because they've tried to play it into the wide areas and couldn't find the player that they were trying to pick out.
Referee, in the spirit of the day, really, trying to keep the game flowing.
He's got it away.
Comes in with a tackle.
Andrews.
Schneider. Looking a problem until the clearance was made.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
It's a very good interception.
Romano. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. And now the shot! He's blocked the shot well. Teammates arriving for the cutback here. No nonsense defending from him. Schneider. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
That wasn't a good tackle, but they've still got the ball, and the referee lets the game go on. Sturridge.
Villa. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
Good judgment there to make that interception and clear the ball away.
Schneider. What an opportunity if he picks out the right man. Well, that was so close to going inside the post, but it's just straight past the outside.
Yeah, I think he'd beaten the keeper, you know, but just not got it within the framework of the goals, and he's a bit unlucky.
I think there'll be plenty of time added on. There should be plenty of time added on, because this is time-wasting.
Well, the home team manager is furiously pointing to his watch, so it'll be interesting to see how much stoppage time is played.
Hazard. Ha. That'll be a throw.
Saw the pass coming and got there first. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. Can really get at the opposition here.
A bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out. Sturridge. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now.
Schneider.
Wijnaldum.
The shot gets blocked. The referee's given them a free kick in a real position of some danger to the opposition.
Well, I've seen him score from this distance.
Takes on the shot!
Well, he kidded the goalkeeper. He beat the wall, he bewildered the opposition, and it's a fantastic goal from the free kick.
Came close to the goalkeeper, actually did get a touch on it, but I think it was a pretty good effort to do that much. Well beaten, really.
Yeah, I don't think you can blame the keeper, Martin. He's looking at his defenders. Why was the lad given so much space?
Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go.
Well, it's over the top of the defender, and one to chase.
Well, that's a good header, just wide.
Yeah, he did time it well there, but unfortunate.
Ball. Stark.
Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack.
Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Well, we've got a free kick here. The referee points for it. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. It's a good place to win the ball here. Sturridge.
He's got some room out here in the wide position.
Now that's a throw.
Villa. Here's the chance.
Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that bit of closing down by his defender.
Schneider. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. And they get it away.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Wijnaldum.
Shots on here.
have a corner to come via that deflection.
A short corner.
Schneider. It's a very good interception. Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw. Schneider.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Well, we've had some chances, Alan, but it's a while since we've had a goal. They've still got the lead.
Yeah, and they're knocking the ball about.
He's angry with the assistant, but I must say these officials are very good indeed, and I think they probably got that offside call right as well.
Yeah, I think when he looks back at the replays tonight, he'll accept that he did go just a little bit early, not by much, but he was off.
Read the play well to intercept.
The fourth official is in.
Well, it's going to be 3 minutes added on.
Minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Here's Roberts.
They're keeping their heads here and keeping the ball. They haven't given up yet. Cleared away, well away from goal.
And it is a header away and out of play. Stark.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
That's the final whistle from the referee. Well, the manager's not talking about it, but I think the fans will be after a display like this and their general early...